Hey, what is up, guys? It's the Uprising Cactus here, coming with a new series. I was really dying for an adventure map, and I was like scrolling down them, and this one had a very big file size, so I went with it. So either I just got Trojans on my computer, or this is going to be a really awesome adventure map. I want to do a lot of adventure maps on this channel, but it's going to be the first one, so we should probably just hop into it here. Get the ye old Razer headset on. Ooh, music. Good, good. So we'll hop in here. I don't know much about it, though. There's supposedly like a dragon, and there's like 9 main missions. That's all I know. So we're gonna pop in here and see what the big commotion's about in this. Ooh. Oh! A monocle! I trust this man. Ooh, one second, boys. Music gets always in the way here. So we're actually gonna shut off the music. Say no to the music. Bye-bye, music! We don't need you! Ooh, the King's Embassy. Right-click to talk. Greetings, adventurer. On behalf of the Drobnovian Royal House... Oh, I clicked it twice. I thank you for coming to our aid. We will surely be leaving your hometown. Of Freeports. I keep pressing that trigger like this is Brandon King. And sailing to my nation, Drobnovia, where we will dock at the capital, also called Drobnovia. Awesome. Oh, God, Jesus! As explained to you when you signed up for the adventure, you will need to obtain the approval of all 8 knights of Drobnovia in order for the king to send you to fight Endergon. Do you need to explain anything else or any of the set seal for Drobnovia? I think I'm ready. Oh, gotta adjust those glasses, of course. Choices. I'm ready to set sail. Can you remind me who Ender Dragon is, please? Let's see. Ender Dragon, the Destructor, the Dragon of Extinction, the Devouring Snake, the Greatest of the 6 Dragon Gods. He sounds quite friendly. Quite friendly indeed. What will I need once we arrive in... Okay, let's see. Upon arriving in the city, you will need to take your way to the throne room of the king. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, God. I can't... I'm ready to set sail! God! Okay, thanks for explanation. I'm ready to set sail. Once you have done this... Oh, God! Here we go. The MSC lights and smokes his pipe as he's... I'm sorry. I haven't slept yesterday. It's 9 in the morning. Once you have done this and you have something that will be of use, let me know and we will leave for... Whoa, what am I doing? You don't look very well equipped. I rented a room last night in the inn behind you. Why don't you go in the room and see if there's a... Okay. Oh, there's an inn. Is this the inn? The Legless Mermaid. Greetings, good sir. Is this... Yeah, I'm going to assume this is my room. Oh! Wait! Is that a TV? Oh! Oh, okay. We'll put this over our cactus garments. Ooh, looking good. What do we got? Basic wooden sword, a simple wooden sword. Okay. We got that. Potion of... Ooh, okay, we're gonna keep that there. That there, we'll put that there. Draenomian currency, okay. So this is supposed to be like really big quests. Like I said, this is gonna be a pretty... Oh, wrong, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Literally, I've been playing too much Reign of Kings. That's why I'm still awake. Okay, so what do you got for me, bud? Deal! Oh, okay, never mind. We got, Minecraft, not Reign of Kings. I'm back, good sir. Do you still want to proceed with the dangerous test, knowing that you will have to fight a dragon and your chances of survival are minimum? Well, I... Sorry, guys. I mean, it doesn't sound that bad. Minimum is better than nothing, right? Right? We're just gonna fight a dragon and most likely get our corpse melted by fire and lava. Excellent. Remember when you arrive in Dravolvia, head to the Royal Keep and look for King Azur the Fourth. All aboard, cast the ropes and set sail north. Easterly, 125. Jesus! Well, it seems to be changing for the worse. Some crates have fallen across your cabin door, blocking the exit. You're going to have to wait until you arrive for somebody to help you. The sea has become very rough, making you feel I'm seasick! Ah, it's just like the pufferfish all over again. Oh no! Oh, you decided it would be best to lay down if you. Okay, where's. Give me a bed! You're woken by the captain who's standing at your door. Where? Sir! Come on up. When you're. Wow. I don't know what just happened there at all. Yay! We completed our first quest. Basically, it was doing bath salts on a pirate ship. Okay, let's see what we got here. Dravolvia city map. Click here to view. Are you sure you wanna? Okay, we're here. So we need to go all the way through here, military district down this way, blah blah blah. Right here. Why is that so far? Okay, it's fine. We're good. We'll head out. We're fit for this. Good evening, sirs. Hey, stranger, if you're heading to the Royal Keep, you'll want to stay on the road. Be warned, though, if you leave the road except to get lost, the city is not like Freeport. How do you know I'm from Freeport? Royal Keep, you'll want to stay on the road, heading west and following until you arrive at the keep. Well, I'm gonna kill the guards. There's zombies. I got this. Don't worry, guys. Ah! Minecraft swag. You wanna go? In the wall. Come on. Yeah. That's a lot of arrows. Don't worry. Guards. There's another one. He's right. I'm just gonna go now. Warehouse. Good. So I totally forgot what direction he told me to go into. Do the guards do their job here? Jeebus. I don't know if we need those, but we'll keep them. I just got here and I already got an arrow in my ass. Wow. Okay. What did he say? Wrong button again. Okay, I'm sorry. This is for that. You want to stay on the road heading west and follow it until you. I don't know. This is west. Okay, so we're just gonna keep going. We're gonna follow the path. Hi, house. The Jolly Roger. I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be a boat, but okay. We're gonna go this way. Oh, because I haven't seen that generic blacksmith shop in every server yet. Ooh, what do you got here? The Sad Mug. Ship repairs and insurance. Well, if I get a ship, I'm so down. Is that the castle of it? Oh, I'm still running around with a sword in my hand. Yeah, that's gotta be it. I'm just gonna hop off this way. La da 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 da. Big storm. What are you for sale? Inquiries to one military way. I want a house. Can I get a house in this world? Okay. Three Riverbank. I want a house. Here we go again, boys. Yo, man, I know the guards don't do their job. Looks like I have to be the sheriff around here. Come on, boy. Oh, going for the fight, going for the fight. Oh, what's going on? Ooh, oh, killing all the zombies. Yeah. Oh, this isn't Reign of Kings. Wrong button. Shh. Citizens, watch out. Oh no, I hit a citizen. Oh god, citizen. It's okay. I hit. Oh no. Ugh. I don't want your rotten flesh. Get out of here. That is not pleasant. Oh, nice rocks. Okay, so now that we slaughtered an entire zombie apocalypse, let's head where we're supposed to go. Because clearly, the guards don't do shit. You are now leaving Dock's District. Okay. Oh, nice little... Ooh, nice ships. I like ships. Especially skyships. Military District. I know we're going in the right direction. Okay, good, good. Let's see what we got here. One military... I thought we already passed one military way. What do you got in here for me? I want to buy your house. Can I buy your house? No? Okay. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going here. What's this? Oh, this must be the military base. Hi. Hi, how you doing? Don't worry, I'll handle this, guards. It's clearly you don't do anything. See, this is stabby. This is why you have swords. Except mine's made out of wood. I'm just gonna keep this here so it just doesn't pop in my top bar. That's how you fight! Oh, that thing still creeps me out to no end. What do we got? Ooh. Oh, this must be a good dragon, because that's not the same name. Yo. Ooh, I like your armor. Ooh. Battle axe. Sir, there's a zombie. Sir. Guard. Sick him. Sick. Guard. Guard. You son of a bitch. Ugh. Thanks for nothing, Jack Wagon. Every time. They do absolutely nothing. You're now leaving the military district. This actually is really small. I thought... Oh, cool. I didn't even notice. Nice little fancy bridge. Like the rocks. Gonna use this texture pack a lot more. Residential district. I'm gonna probably check out all this... Oh. No. No. Just got... I got it. He's dead. Taking his enchantment. Okay. I'm going to explore the map a lot more later. It's just I want to get these nice things going down. You know what I mean? I want to get the main quest because there's like 50 like side quests. No, 100 I think there is. And then there's like the big campaign-y quest. So we're going to try to get a little mix and match of all of them. Oh, this is kind of cool. It's like a ravine town. This is a really nice town. 5, the chasm. Okay, this has got to be the castle up here. So we're gonna pop in this place. Let's see what we got going up. Do you have sticks? As you're walking past the prison, you hear two guards talking about the prison escape. You stop to listen. I can't
believe that he was able to escape. If the general public knew he was on the loose, they would be widespread panic.
Yeah, I reckon the warden would lose his job if people found out about this quote.
Best change the subject. There's a stranger just over there.
Yeah, just over here. The prison guards, having noticed you stop talking, an escaped criminal and start the conversation about a girl on the local...
Oh, there's a guy hearing us talk. He's not standing directly in front of me.
Hi, guys. What's up? What's up, guys? Hey. Sup? You got sticks. So, yeah. Busy day. Saturday and Wednesday. That's really awkward. Military time. Okay, so that happened. Looks like a windmill to me. But it's a prison. We gotta be almost there. We gotta be there soon. This is gonna be like a training ground right here. Oh, cool. What is this? Hunting Lodge. Oh, that's cool. Okay, you are now leaving the residential district. Am I in the royal district? Yeah! We made it! We're almost there, buds. We're almost there. Oh, you are now leaving. No, thank you. I'm gonna stay here. If I can figure... Do I just... How do I get in? I'm just gonna run across this area. This is probably not the way to get in here. It's probably like a perfectly good way to get... Oh! Ah! Not today, not today. Oh, there's a fence. Of course there is. Of course there's a fence. No. Ah! Well, it's visiting the drizzle of the royal keep. Ensure you keep your weapon sheathed at all time. Oh, there's... Ah! My CSGO strafe... Ah! It's been leading up to this moment. Ah! You know what? You know what? Bye! I'm not even doing it. What are we gonna do? Oh, no. No, thank you. I wish to survive today. Not a good way to start off an adventure map if I can't even survive a skeleton. For sale, small plot. Oh, okay, so this isn't actually the castle yet. What you gonna do? Got my sword out. Can't do shit. You can't do anything, you titty wankers. Okay, castle's gotta be somewhere near, right? Chapel, castle, excuse me, I'm looking for it. Ooh. I'm gonna assume this is a castle-ish thing. This is probably it, right? Oh, what's this? No, that's not it. That's not it. Oh, this gotta be it. There's guys here. Hi there, sir. Good evening. I'm in the look for... I don't even know what I'm looking for. Don't cheat. There is no challenge in the game mode. Okay, I'm not gonna cheat. Set your spawn here. Optional. I did it. What's that? Is this behind me? I don't know. Like, isn't this supposed to be where the castle is? Oh! Well, you have seen better days, sir. Greetings and hasty salutations. Salutations, adventurer, and many thanks for answering my nation's call of help. Although I suspect the reward is what's brought you here. Said that wrong. Anyway, now that you're here, allow me to give you an overview of our country and make sure you're aware of the dangers that lay ahead should you choose to continue. For centuries, our lands have been peaceful, the people have flourished, and our economy has boomed. Our newest neighbors are a long way away, so we are pretty isolated on our own. As an isolated nation, we have until now been lucky and avoided many of these problems our neighbors have faced. However, over the last 6 months, this has all changed, as I believe you know. Drevlava is ruled by the High Council, comprised of 8 knights, the Grand Master of the Mages Guild, and ruling monarch, which is myself. The High Council has established the cause of these troubles is the dragon known as Endergon. Stories say it uses to live in the realm until it was banished many centuries ago. The High Council believes that the only way to put an end, Jesus is a lot of reading, to these troubles is to enter the realm of Endergon and slay it. The Endergon, with Endergon gone, they believe this will close the portals. The High Council also believes that once the portals are closed, daylight will once again return. Oh, is there... There's no daylight here. Okay. That's cool. I prefer the night. It's fine. It's all fine for me. I'm gonna go home. This sounds great. If you still want to help us with this, then just let me know and I'll explain that what you need to do. Sorry, repeat that. No, please don't repeat that again. The High Council has agreed to send an individual to the realm of Endergon. Why just one person? Simple. The portal is an old relic from years gone. By the only has power for one in last return use. We should put all issues you come across. So, as
As a single use, we have the right to share the send the person that gives us the greatest chance of success. This is where the Knights of Dread come in. The 8 Knights of Dread all have a seat on the High Council. We have decided to send the first person that gets the approval of these 8 Knights to the portal of the Face Undergun. So if you want to be the person that gets to fight Undergun and die trying, you will need to travel our lands and obtain the approval of these Knights. I will explain where you can find the first Knight, and if you still want to throw your life away. But before doing so, I urge you think about just what you will be letting yourself into. You're like telling me not to fight this. You want someone to do it, and you're like, yeah. Like, come on, man. Give me some motivation. You're just saying I'm going to die. If you are still determined to get yourself killed, then let me know. I will tell you where you can find the first aid can be found. Oh my god. Before you can leave, for the first night, I suggest you visit the priest and ask him to pray for you and make your peace, as I only see you one outcome. I can't speak today. It's super tired. The first knight is called Sir Ivor Little One, and he resides in North Pine. Travel to the North Pine using the portal, which is located outside the Royal Keep by the Bureau of Information. Once you have the seal, he will inform you where to find the second knight. You will need all 8 seals of approval. When you have them, all go and see the Grand Mage and the Mage's Guild outside the walls. Wait, where's the thing? Looking out the Royal Keep by the Berlin. Okay. When you are ready to leave, let me know, and you can then be on your way. Your way. God damn it.
I'm ready to leave.
Remember, don't forget to visit the priest before leaving and use the portals to travel through the lands when you can, as it saves a lot of time.
Why? Well, I don't like fast traveling. It ruins the adventure, but I'll do it for my fans.
I have also instructed some of our craftsmen to make items available as rewards by completing each night's challenge.
Why don't you just give me the weapon so I can actually survive?
Each time you complete a challenge, the knight will give you a key to the reward room that can be found under this throne. Why is it all headed under there? The entrance is which is located behind this throne. The king bids you farewell, wishes you luck with your first knight of Northpine, and reminds you to use the portals to travel there.
Okay, king. Thanks for giving me that really good pep talk. It definitely worked. Can I just see what's back here? Okay. Hey, it's you again. I'm not going to talk to you. Oh, wow. Okay, so this is where we're going to end tonight. I'm just going to... Actually, it's morning. It's almost 11 o'clock. So this is where we're going to end this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And let me know what you think in the comments below. So far, I mean, we've only talked to a guy, and there's a lot of talking involved, but other than that, it seems like it's going to be a really cool adventure, and I'm super excited for this. So, I will see you in the next video, which I believe I'm going to do every other day. I'm going to have, like, other videos in between, or I might just do it every day, because if it seems that fun, and there's a lot of other quests to do, I might just do it that way. So, till next time.